My company is starting to use more and more automation. We're starting to get into robotics. I needed to learn about how to program the robots.
I'm a maintenance manager. This is my first class in robotics.
I'm a software engineer and I've been working with automation for 20 years. They have the equipment available to make it a hands-on learning experience.
My name is Richard. I'm a continuous improvement manager. What I enjoyed the most about the class was the hands-on experience with the robot.
I have a good foundation now to continue learning in the future.